So Xiaomi has finally launched a new edition in the Xiaomi 11 Lite, which is called Xiaomi 11 Lite NE 5G, which is the company's latest device in the Mi 11 series. The Lite moniker here doesn't mean that it is light on performance, but this means that it is light and slim, weighing just 158 grams. Well, without wasting any more time, let us get on with this brand new video. So this device has a 6.55 inch Full HD Plus AMOLED display with 90Hz of refresh rate. It is paired with 240Hz of touch sampling rate, which makes the device feel much more smooth and fluid. It has a peak brightness of 800 nits, which is bright for outdoor usage. This is a 10-bit display with around 1 billion colors, as well as HDR10 Plus support for those punchy and vivid colors. In terms of the protection, it is protected against accidental scratches by Corning's Gorilla Glass 5. At the heart of this brand new device is the Snapdragon 778G, which is an octa-core processor based on 8nm mobile platform. It has Cryo 670 CPUs and runs on Adreno 642 GPU. This device has a triple rear camera setup with a 64MP primary sensor and 8MP ultrawide camera with 119 degree field of view and a 5MP tele macro camera. These cameras are capable of recording videos up to 4K at 60fps. This device has one-click AI camera, cinematic video filters and a brand new vlog mode. In terms of the selfie shooter, it has a 20MP primary camera in the punch hole cutout at the top left of the display. This device runs on MIUI 12.5 based on Android 11, which is the latest version available. It has a side-mounted fingerprint scanner, which is fast and snappy. Sadly, it misses out on the 3.5mm audio jack, as this has to be a thin device at just 6.81 mm, but supports audio through the USB Type-C. This device also has support for dual stereo speakers and also has IR Blaster, which is given when it comes to any Xiaomi device. In terms of the battery, this device has a 4250 mAh battery with support for 33W fast charging, with the charger available in the box. It is available in 3 colors, that is, Truffle Black, Bubblegum Blue, Peach Pink and a brand new Snowflake White color. And finally, here is the price for the Xiaomi 11 Lite 5G NE. It is available in 2 variants. The 6 128GB variant is priced at 369 euros, that is 435 US dollars or 32,025 Indian rupees. And the 8 128GB variant is priced at 399 euros, that is 471 US dollars or 34,640 Indian rupees. In terms of the Indian launch, well, this device is already teased to be launched in India on September 29th, and it will be called Xiaomi 11 Lite NE 5G. So that is it for today. Here is everything you need to know about this recently launched brand new device. If you stuck around till the end, I really hope that you can subscribe as well. Thank you so much for watching, and I will see you very soon.